Hey guys, Kristin here with another segment of Happy Health. Still, we're talking about how to beat the barbecue this time of year. A good idea, something you can do in general, you can always trust other people to bring not very healthy foods. So if you're bringing something along, make sure it's really healthy. Pack a salad, be that person. Roast up a tray of veggies. It's always a good idea to pack something really fresh, really healthy, really, really delicious. Be the person to bring some lean protein. That's a great idea. Often people will be buying maybe the cheaper sausages and the stuff that's not so great for our tummies, both feeling wise and expanding wise. And so be the person to bring the chicken. Be the person to bring maybe the venison. Just some good ideas, stuff you can do. Drizzle a salad, make it really nice and summery. You can always add some mandarins on top or fresh beetroot. There's lots of stuff you can do this time of year with what we have available to us seasonally. And there's lots of really yummy things you can add on top of a fresh salad or some roast veggies. Again, don't worry about being that person. It's actually been kind of a fun challenge I've given myself since moving here and being introduced into a big new family who are mostly meat eaters, not a big fan of veggies, and every year on the Christmas potluck, I've been that person. I've brought a salad. First year, hardly anyone ate any. Second year, we've got a couple people eating. Last year, pretty sure everyone had salad on their plate, and it made my day. The salad bowl was almost empty, and I loved it. This year, actually, I'm gonna be out of town, so I won't get to test it out on them again, but hoping maybe someone will fill the gap for me and bring a salad. Maybe not. Either way, there's your little fun, happy health tip for you for this week. Hope you guys are having a great one.